Have all the students attended quiz question available on the Moodle account? Those who have not attended, it is mandatory to attend all the subject quiz question. All the subject, I am talking about all the subjects. If you are not having the link, you can ask the link to HOD sir or Suryavanshi sir. Links are also available on the Moodle account. Quiz questions are available on Moodle account. So you have to attempt that quiz question. All are requested to put their attendance in the chat box with the proper format. Am I audible? Yes, no.
Yes, yeah, sir.
Okay. We will wait for 2 minutes, then we will continue our lecture. Wherever we have stopped yesterday, this is our tutorial session. So after completing this whole module, we'll start with our tutorial parts, that is question and answer sessions. Okay. So in the next session, we'll start with our tutorial part. In this session, I will just complete the remaining parts. There is hardly 3 to 4 slides. First, I will complete them. Then we will start with our tutorial part. Okay. All are requested to attend quiz question available on your Moodle account for all these subjects. Hardly 50% of the strength have attended that quiz question. For the next session, it is mandatory that all should be having a rough pages or rough notebook with a pen, so that you can write your tutorial question and answer. For the next session, not for this session. On your Moodle account, I have uploaded last year question paper, PPT of first module, after that syllabus copy, quiz questions, video lecture links. This whole thing are available on your Moodle account. If you have any query, you can directly text me, or you can contact via HOD sir also. No issue. Okay. We'll wait for last 1 minute, then at 11:05 we will start our lecture. Around 56 to 60 students are present in this. Only 30 students have came till now. Strength is about 50 to 60 students. Aditya. I'm talking to Aditya.
Hello. Yes, sir.
You are Aditya Mahatre, correct?
No, sir. I'm Aditya Kadam.
Acha, Aditya Kadam. Okay. No issue. I thought Aditya Mahatre because I came to know that Aditya is off for PC. That's why. Okay, you are Aditya Kadam.
Okay.
Okay. now it's already 11:06. We will start our lecture. In the last session, we have studied Bangalore method, that is also known as anaerobic method, in which oxygen requirement is not involved. Correct. The next method, that is mechanical composting. As I promised you that I will show you a video of mechanical composting. So first we will go through these steps. What do you mean by mechanical composting or aerobic method? Compost manufactured by processing raw material. That is method involved over here is screening, pulverization, mixing, incubation. Whatever. And around 4 to 6 weeks has been covered to complete the compost and to prepare the compost. Whatever from the waste. So I will show you a video. You will get an idea how compost is prepared by mechanical method. Videos. Vermicomposting. Okay. Before showing this video, ek video aur hai. Okay. First watch this video, then I will explain you. It will take hardly 2 minutes. Just watch this video.
Sorry.
No audio is required.
Sorry, it doesn't have any sound at background.
No sound, sir. I will explain okay,
please, them. Please do mention there because we don't understand whether there is a sound or not.
No, there is no sound required, students. Just go through this process, then I will explain. I will play twice this video. First, because no sound is required. All the components, parts and mechanism is mentioned over here. You can see over here. You can study, you can read this. It's any animation type of video. Just go through once, then we will explain. I will explain you this video. Okay, listen here. As you can see over here, this is the machine which is used for preparing manure or compost from the waste. This machine is basically used by hospitals or hotels or restaurant persons. As per the requirement, we get required size of this machine. So what is the process? We'll go through these processes, each and every step. Okay, you can see over here, we would like to introduce the technology composter, that is organic convert organic waste to compost within 24 hours. It is mentioned about 24 hours, but it takes around 3 to 4 weeks to prepare a complete compost. However, after 24 hours, they will remove that compost and they will keep in some beans. So you can see this all types of waste, whatever, vegetable, plant, animal, this all waste, whatever, this can be used for preparing compost. So what first step, what they have done, wet organic waste is added, correct, such as food, vegetables, meat, fish, organic waste and enzymes, water input door, we put water also, and this go through the crushing blade. Ab dekhoge dhyan se, you can see over here, this is a crushing blade, so it crushes the waste, barabar. After that, here enzyme is added. You can see external enzymes have been added to this compost. This is a composting tank having soil within it, barabar. Iske andar soil bhi hota hai. After this, rotation starts, barabar. Mixing of this waste start taking place, barabar. Small this waste get mixed with the help of enzyme. This is known as mixing blade. You can see the blade revolution is 2 revolutions per minute. Heater turns the composite tank become hot, barabar. There is a heater provided and it become hot after, and the total volume get reduced around 85 to 90%, barabar. Volume reduction is about 85 to 90%. What they put hot air within it, barabar. After getting a hot air, that volume get reduced. Remove the compost when compost reaches maximum indicator line. There is an indicator provided over here, barabar. You can see over here, it get reached to its maximum indicator line, correct. And after this, waste, or you can say compost, has been removed out from here, and it can be used for agriculture purpose, barabar. You have to remove this waste after 24 as per the machine, barabar. This is an advanced machine, so here it is taking 24 hours, but around 3 to 4 weeks is taken by a normal average machine, or 1 week. You can see one more machine I am having. This is also a smart composting machine. This is a machine. This person is putting waste within it. Waste is loaded into the shredder, correct. And after this, enzyme is added to the waste. You can see how enzyme is being added, and they start the machine and revolution start take place. Dekho, listen here, this is revolution. It is maintaining the speed, crusher. From crusher, it will crush all the waste. This is the actual peak. You can see that was animation. Okay, this machine is used, brother. This is the actual view of your manual composting machine. Okay, this is how waste is being removed and it is stored in this place. This can be used to for agriculture purpose. Have everyone got the idea? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, so we were on second type, that was mechanical composting. Compost manufacture process is screening, pulverization, mixing and incubation, correct. Next, last one is vermicomposting. In this method, a disposable of kitchen and plates waste, which serve the dual purpose of disposing of and garbage, as well as proving eco-friendly, however, that waste comes under vermicomposting. Please note the third method of composting, that is vermicomposting. If I'm talking about plate waste, not plastic plate, leafy plate waste. Come down the third point, which is vermicomposting. Okay, we have gone with the three method. First one was anaerobic method, also known as Bangalore method. Second method was aerobic method, known as mechanical composting. And the third method is nothing but dead plants, you can say, or vegetables or plates, which is disposed of. That method is known as vermicomposting. So we have gone with all the three method. Are you all aware of these three composting method? Yes, no, any one of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. कोई doubt है? Arman, any doubt? Ovis, any doubt?
Sir.
Okay. Next one you can see, what is manure pit? Okay. Mostly used in rural area. Where it is used? It is used basically in rural area. So you should be aware of this term manure pit. Digging, remove manure pit is to prevent the refuse thrown around the houses. Whatever the main intention of providing a manure pit is to avoid throwing trashes here and there. Whatever. So where it is being used, it is basically used in rural area. Okay. Digging manure pits is to prevent the refuse through around the houses. The garbage, cattle dungs, straw, and leaves should be dumped in the manure pit and covered with earth. So in a small scale, house to house, this pit, this composting can be done. This method is known as manure pit method. Two pits will be needed. In 5 to 6 month times, the refuse is converted into manure, which may be returned to the field for agriculture. Okay, please note down this method known as manure pit. Where it is used? It is used basically in rural area for small scale, that is house to house. Done?
No, sir.
Okay. We'll wait.
The screen is gone.
Yeah. I'm seeing. Wait.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Done?
Yes, sir.
Okay, manual repeat. Done, sir. Okay, Rohit has told. Done, sir. Should I wait for anyone? Nona?
No, sir.
Okay. The most important thing is zero waste management. In zero waste management, it was found by PhD chemist Paul Farmer in Oakland. It is a psychology that encourages that they redesign the resource life cycle so that all the products are reused. Whatever. So, as per Dr. Paul Farmer, in Oakland, what he has derived that we can go for zero waste management, but we can use all the waste as far as possible in some or the another manner. Correct? We have to follow that 3 R's. We have to use composting method, but so there will be zero waste, but in our surrounding there will be zero waste. Not required this point, but to make you aware, I have written this zero waste management. It is just extra knowledge, you can say. So waste per Indian cities, you can see over here, I'm talking about metropolitan cities. We are living in Mumbai, around 9,500 milliton per day waste is being generated. If I'm talking about Bhopal, it is around 700 MT per day. Hyderabad, 3,000 milliton per day. Ahmedabad, 3,600 milliton per day. And if Bangalore, around 3,000 milliton per day. These are the waste generation in metropolitan cities, you can say. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, what are the waste management policies? Whatever, Environment Protection Act, which was created in the year 1986, Hazardous Waste, which was created in the year 1989, Biomedical Waste Rule in 1998, Municipal Solid Waste and Waste Management Act, and Waste Solid Waste Policy. These are some of the policies, whatever, prescribed by our authorities for waste management. You should be aware of these all policies. Please note down these policies, waste management policies.
Done, sir.
Okay. So, what is the recommendation after studying this chapter, after studying this module? What knowledge we have gained? The improvement of people and private sector through NGO could improve. This is the most important point, student. The efficiency of the solid waste management, whatever, with the help of private sector, with the help of human being, responsibility is the most important thing, whatever, with the help of NGOs, we can improve the efficiency of solid waste management. Public awareness should be created, especially at primary level. These are the some of the important points, you can say, recommendation, you can say, after studying this whole chapter, what all knowledge we have gained, what all things we can do for waste management, as our subject deals with management. Littering of solid waste should be prohibited in cities, town and urban areas. Correct? As far as possible, don't litter the solid waste here and there. Moreover, houses to house collection of solid waste should be done. However, at the primary level itself, collection of the waste should be done. The collection bins should have a large enough capacity to accommodate 20% more than the expected waste management in the area. municipal authorities should maintain the storage facilities to avoid unhygienic and unsanitary condition. It is advisable to move from open dumping to sanitary landfills in phased manner. Correct? These are the main important points what we have studied, what we have understood from the whole chapter, that is solid waste management, municipal solid waste. Then, will you note down these points? Recommendation for municipal solid waste management?
Yes, sir. 2 minutes.
Okay. Sure. Take your time. No issue. Just note it down. It is important point. It was asked last year in question paper. What will you recommend for municipal solid waste management? So here we finish with our very first module. In the next session, we will start with the question and answer. Ojas, are you writing?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. Okay.
The slides change, please.
Okay, sure. These 3 points.
Sir, wait.
Okay.
Sir, previous slide.
Okay. Okay, no issue.
Done, sir. Done.
Okay, I'm changing the slide.
Waste management.
Yes, any doubt?
Waste management policies slide for 1 minute after this.
Previous Hello. Slide? Previous
yes,
slide?
Sir. Yeah,
should waste I management. Out now?
No. After this.
Okay.
The previous slide is talking about the waste management policy slide.
Waste management policy. Acha, this slide. Okay, after this you write management policy slides. First complete these points.
Okay,
first complete these points. Then we will move to that waste management policies. You don't need to understand that rules and regulations for that policy. You should be aware of this all policies and their year. All are requested to attend quiz question available on your Moodle account of all these subjects. Those who have not put their attendance are requested to put their attendance in the chat box in the prescribed format. Only once. After this lecture, you can attend the quiz question.
ठीक है
ठीक I have not attended the past quiz lectures, so can I attend now after this lecture?
Yeah, you can attend. You, if you want video lecture, it is available on your Moodle account lecture wise. Lecture 1, 2, 3, 4, I have put
all the links. Actually, I have attended the lecture, but I have not attended the quiz.
No, it's okay. You have to attend the quiz.
After end. Okay, sir.
Okay. If you missed any of the lecture, you can go to your Moodle account and go through these videos, whichever lecture you have missed. These are the main six recommendations after studying this chapter, which we can ask the municipal authorities to follow, and as well as local people also. The main thing is local people. If people have become responsible, then there won't be any waste litter here and there. So this is the recommendation for waste management. Done with the slide?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Ah, Mohit, you can see. Yagnesh, after completing policy slides, let me know. This is as per Patwardhan textbook. These policies was written in the Patwardhan textbook. I have taken from there these all policies. So if there will be new policies added, so I have not written that. As per book I am teaching. So these are the six main policies which are found in your Patwardhan textbook. Done, Yagnesh? Okay, done, sir. Okay.
Here we sir, go. Wait.
Okay. Should I wait on that policy slides? I have to wait on this slide only, na? Policies?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, Ojas.
Done, sir.
Okay, so here we finish with the very first module, that is municipal solid waste, correct, and waste management techniques. We have got a rough idea how transportation, how composting is prepared, correct, how landfills is done. We have got a rough idea. In the next module we will study the whole part, the whole process in detail of each and everything, correct. The very first module was waste management, municipal solid waste management techniques, correct? So in the okay, here we finish our first lecture, first session. Listen here. In the next session, we will start with our tutorial session, because it is a tutorial session. So everyone have to write the question and answer whatever topics we have covered today. Correct? So in the next session, everyone, it is quite mandatory that you should have some pages or notebook, rough notebook will do. You have to write the question and answer. So be prepared for that. And after completing the question and answer, whatever, how much you have written, you have to upload in the Google form, which I will be uploading the link on your WhatsApp account or in the Moodle account. You have to upload your answer, whatever you have written in 45 minutes on this, and I will get it checked. Well, I will check whatever you have written, and on the basis of that, I will allot you marks. Then, have you understood, or should I repeat it again, what I have told just now?
No, sir.
Please repeat.
Okay. What I am saying, in the next session, that session will start at 11:50 a.m. Correct? 11:50. Correct? Whenever you are joining that session, we will start with the question and answer session of the first module. So, I will provide you question as well as answers. You have to write, and we will discuss that question and answer in the next session. You have to write that question and answer in your rough notebook, rough paper, or if you are having journal paper, that will do. And after writing, I will provide you a link after 45 minutes. Okay? You have to submit whatever, how much pages you have written. 1 pages, 2 pages, 3 pages. Jitne page likhe rahenge, please upload in that Google form. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Google form mein upload karna hai. In the same manner, jaise aap log ne baaki subjects ke assignments upload kiya.